this time of worship to be the people of God and the Church of Jesus Christ you were created and called to be. Those who have been called into partnership with God, called to be the messenger and the message to a world who, whether they know it or not, hungers to know him. I pray that you will make him known in everything that you say and think and do in the weeks ahead. I pray it in Jesus' name. Amen.